thoughts as you start day two here? Do you,
come on, guys. What the?
Get out of the way.
Outburst like that, that's kind of unacceptable, Jose, don't you think?
Your behavior is unacceptable.
Don't push us out in the street.
Come on, get your hand off of me.
Get out of the way. Get out of my
Jose,
way.
Jose, so you're pushing people around now. Is that what you're doing? You're pushing people around?
Out of my way.
You're pushing and you're committing an assault, so get out of the way.
No, I'm not. Your thug here has his arms all over me. We're asking some questions as you walk into a high-profile trial. It's not that big a deal, Jose.
Who's your counselor? Are you an OPD officer, sir? What right do you have to touch us?
How do you plan to... What evidence do you plan to present?
He's holding me back.
No, you're pushing. I'm walking at a regular clip with everybody else here. You're just being a jerk about it. Jose, what evidence do you have to present to back up your claims from yesterday?
You expect that Casey's parents would not turn against the defense?
After those accusations?
I'm going to tell you, you need to move back or we're going to get an injunction.
Please.
Move back out of the way.
We need to get to court.
We're walking in a regular clip.
You are committing an assault, and I'm a senior citizen that makes a felony. Get the hell out of my way.
Excuse me.
You think I'm funny about it?
Yeah, actually,
you'll find out how funny I am.
It's kind of amusing, a little bit.
Well, there you go.
Please.
Fuck it, he broke it. That's what
we got. Thanks.
Please.
I appreciate it.
We need to move a little quicker if you could back up.
Jose Baez, the F-bombs and the pushing, you just stuck your elbow out and you elbowed
me. You
How unprofessional is that?
You're needed here.